The hunt was exciting, wasn't it?
I didn't have the pleasure of seeing much, but I heard it was quite the event. You sound Ferelden. It's good to see another countryman here. There's Perrin, but he's peculiar.
Who is this woman, Teagan?
I'm very sorry, but I didn't get your name.
Hawk. Teagan, I must speak with you right now about the horrible thing Dulcie de Lancey said.
Of course. Please, excuse me, Monsieur Hawk. A pleasure to meet you. If you speak to Bann Perrin, I don't advise you to bring up the Chantry or Knickers. Yes, Isolde, I'll tell him the story about the undead. Please, excuse me, Sirrah.
Messer Hawk, how interesting to meet you here.
Seneschal, dear, introduce me to your delicious friend.
Serendipity, this is Sirrah Hawk.
Awkward. So, can we talk about something else now?
The canapes are interesting, aren't they? And everyone here is so upper class.
What an astute observation.
We should get moving. Lots of people to greet. It was a pleasure meeting everyone.
Don't be a stranger.
Put what you found to good use. I discovered more social interests.
Welcome. Are you enjoying the Duke's party? This is supposed to be the social event of the whole year, you know. Talis?
Leliana, it's so lovely to see you again.
You look stunning this evening. Your hair is darling. Did you do it yourself? I get the distinct impression you've met before.
Oh, briefly. A long time ago.
You meet all sorts of people in Orle. It keeps life exciting. Well, I'm glad you two had this chance to chat.
Yes, it was very fortuitous. We shouldn't take up more of your time, Leliana. I'm sure you have things that need attention right now.
Enjoy the party. It's quite the event, you know.
Can I interest you in some Antivan olives? Or I have some smoked am from the Andrefels. They say it tastes of despair.
Wait, does it really? How can ham taste like despair? Why would anyone eat it if it did?
That's what the importer said. They all talk like that. This wine has notes of oak and springtime. This cheese tastes of sorrow.
Who needs more despair in their diet? What is that good for?
I've heard that artists are fond of it.
I don't suppose we could have a peek at the kitchens. I'd love to see this hopeless dish in all its glory.
I don't know. I shouldn't leave my post.
What a scandalous reprieve from olive duty. Think of what the other servants will say.
The upstairs maids will be so jealous when they find out. Very well. Follow me.
I know, right? They treat you like part of the furniture. I'm surprised they don't sit on it.
Avoid the cheese plate. Terrible. Have you got the key?
I'm usually better at this. She didn't have the key either, This isn't supposed to be so complicated.
Maybe we could steal dessert spoons and start tunneling under the wall.
That's not terrible. Hang on to that idea. The servant says she gave it to the Duke's son, Lord Cyril. Let's find him and hope he didn't pass it on to his father. So, Lord Cyril.
My Lady Hawk, we were just speaking of your expedition to the Deep Roads.
I've heard you found an entire city made of lyrium down there.
You have never been to Chateau N, yes? Please, allow me to give you this caprice. It's an old custom. My mother spoke often of Leandra. They were great friends when they were young. It's a shame neither could be here.
Where are your knickers this time, Perrin?
Shut up, you painted shrew!
What entertaining manners our guests have. Don't you agree, Hawk?
Talis here has a message for you, Lord Cyril. It seems to be urgent.
This should only take a moment, my friends. Enjoy the party in my absence.
No, I don't have the cheese tray. You're mistaking me for... I was hoping we could... Fine, I'll put that in the trash.
That Wyvern blood has some kick, doesn't it?
This is officially my worst night ever.
Not Lord Cyril's type?
Maybe he just doesn't like elves, or women. Well, you've got one of those factors covered. He has the key. Go get it. What? It's your turn, Hawk. Go on.
Seems like I could save time and just assume a plan will fall apart from the start.
It hasn't fallen apart. It's just, not entirely cooperating with reality. Just... go try something.
Thanks.
Tell the elf that her pleas are for nothing. She's pretty enough, I suppose. No doubt there are some men who would like that sort of thing.
I thought you might be a man of refined tastes.
I have a great appreciation for beauty.
I just was really with you. Why don't we talk again after the party?
You have it! Tell me you have it!
Was there ever any doubt?
Good, then we can find the... jewel, and get this over with.
And here I thought we were getting along so well.
I can't imagine anyone I would rather attend an Orlesian party with. Even if you are human. Let's find that door and get inside.
What in the name?
There's no need for you to die today, friend. Just move on. You never saw us. You could have walked away.
Is something wrong?
I didn't want to kill him.
I've seen you kill several men.
There are other paths. They do not all need to lead to the same destination. Enough. We're here for the heart. I'd like to do this quietly, alert as few guards as possible. What do you think?
Don't relish the thought of 24 guards chasing me around the chateau. Quiet's the way to go.
I'm glad you agree. Let's go.